Hi YouTube. So, today I got my dwarf hamster as my birthday present. Well, an early birthday present. And I went, in case any of you guys wonder, I went to get it at a shelter. Why I did so is because on the internet, I've heard a lot of people say that adopting one from a shelter is so much better than just buying it at a pet store. Well, I've had, what, 4 hamsters now? And all of them I bought at Petco. And basically, I don't know, like, they give them no attention there. Like, they just change their food and change water, I don't know, scoop some poop out, and just leave them alone for the whole day. And shelters, on the other side, they play with them daily. They feed them, like, feed them normally, which a normal pet should eat. And so when I adopted it, this is what kind of box they gave me. It's so much bigger than the Petco box. It's just, I don't know, it's just their supply thingy. And I was like, wow, this is so much bigger and better for the hamster, even though it's just a dwarf hamster. So basically, in here they put the Timothy hay, which Petco or any other store does not do. All they do is put some old bedding and a piece of food in there. That's all they give. So basically, just Timothy hay, and she, the girl who was giving me the hamster, put some of his old bedding in there, which is, it's really nice for the hamster. And I will save this box because it has the hay in there, and so every time I'll change my cage, I'll put some of the hay in there because it'll remind him of his home. And then when it'll end, obviously he'll be used to my house now. So I'm very excited because I wanted a dwarf hamster for a long, long time. So yeah, I hope you guys like. Don't forget to subscribe, comments, I don't know, just request some videos if you want. And if you don't have an account, you can just, I don't know, just watch my videos. They're fun and helpful.